Skin wrinkles, dry skin, liver spots, rashes, you name it. Anything that has to do with the aging of the skin, we're going to review in regards to what I call an investigational supplement called Oligonol. Now, Oligonol seems to address those issues. However, Oligonol has been used in just a couple of studies, but the study results were quite phenomenal. So that's why I'm going to call it an investigational supplement, because it needs further studies to confirm the results that I'm about to share with you. Now let's look at it this way. What is Oligonol? Oligonol is a polyphenol. Polyphenols you usually find in lots of fruits and vegetables. Oligonol itself is derived from the lychee berry. So the reason being is because the absorption is 4 times greater than other polyphenols. So it's like a super polyphenol, for example. But we just call it Oligonol. Now here we go. We're looking at the product itself, Oligonol, or I should say polyphenol itself, and you go to like the National Centers for Biotechnology Information, and you type in polyphenol and skin. You're gonna come up, as of this day, December 20th, 2014, at least 685 abstracts in regards to polyphenols and skin health. Now, when it comes to Oligonol itself and its enhanced absorption, we're going to look at a study that was unpublished back in 2007 from a company called Amino Up. And this is the results they got. Now keep in mind, this study ran just 12 weeks. Just 12 weeks. And these were the results they got. And there's one result in there which I find quite intriguing, and we'll go through a little more in detail when we get to it. Ready? All right. We took 100 milligrams of Oligonol twice per day. So it's 200 milligrams of Oligonol, of this polyphenol, per day total, and it ran it for just 12 weeks. And this is what happened. They had an improvement in tendency of pigmentary deposits. 29% of the subjects just after 12 weeks had a 10% reduction in off pigment, so to say, or off skin color. And then, this is what happened. A reduction of the skin age, or the estimated age of the skin. We're just talking 12 weeks, and that is it. So as the participants are getting older, the skin is getting younger. Run that through your head a little bit as far as what that actually means overall. And again, just a 12-week period of time. So we proceed forward, and we look. Results were more visible in participants who are over 40 years of age, obviously, because more wrinkles you got, the easier it is to see the difference. All right, 50% of the participants reported noticeable improvement of skin condition, especially reduction of skin roughness and improving wrinkles, and they determined this with the machine called the RoboSkin Analyzer back in 2007. All right, so now the manufacturers per se got a hint or a clue what the possibility of Oligonol may be in regards to the cosmetic approach. Well, let's not even take cosmetic approach, because cosmetic usually means like you're covering something up. Take like, for example, you watch TV and your favorite celebrity's on there talking about their favorite skincare product. Meanwhile, they talk to you about how great their skincare product is, but they have enough freaking makeup on to plaster a freaking house. That is not what I call being healthy for the skin, where Oligonol seems to do it from the inside out, but I digress. Here we go to the next part. 2010. Now we look at an open published controlled study. Still not double blind crossover placebo like I like to see, but here's results. We take 19 male volunteers. They take Oligonol 100 milligrams again twice per day for 2 days. And these are the results that they come up with. First, the citation. Effects of Oligonol supplementation on the appearance of skin photoaging, wrinkles and hyperpigmentation, and liver spots. Now, the results. All right. Decreased C-reactive protein in 54.5% of participants. C-reactive protein is often measured because it can cause inflammation in the skin. So just after 3 months, not changing diet or exercising like that, half the participants basically lost that inflammatory marker. So here we keep on going. Decrease in fine lines in 72.7% of participants based on blind evaluation of DermaLite photographs by trained observers. 3 months, no change in diet, no exercise, and obviously no makeup to cover up the effects, you have almost 3/4 of the participants have a decrease in fine lines. We're just talking 3 months. We're not talking taking this for a year or 2 years, 3 years, which would be incredible to see what the results were over that long period of time. We're just talking 3 months, 90 days, one season of your favorite TV show. And we proceed forward. Reduction of deep wrinkles and sleep wrinkles in 18.2% of the participants, a consistent lightening and brightening of complexion along with less redness, blotchiness, freckles, and brown pigmented blotches, confirming as the first study was back in 2007. So again, the participants, as they were getting older, it appears like their skin was getting younger. But keep in mind, I'm going to label this investigational because it needs to have better confirming studies, at least to confirm what these pilot studies are showing right now. But if these pilot studies pan out the way they are and working so fast in such a short period of time, this is going to be one incredible supplement when it comes to basically generally the health of the skin, or I should say the youthing of the skin would be a better terminology. Again, needs more studies. Go to the National Center for Biotechnology Information, type in polyphenol and skin, glance through those abstracts if you can read them okay, and look forward to Oligonol being one of your favorite skincare products possibly in the future, provided these pilot studies pan out. Ralph Turgiano signing off once again.